Philips has issued an integrated annual report for 6 years in a row now, and we try to improve year over year. What we've also seen is that there are other companies that are doing excellent things in specific areas. Those companies you normally would find in the business network. So we think it will help us to accelerate to the next level of integrated reporting. The strategic impacts of our move to integrated reporting is that, especially on the internal side, we've been able to improve many of the processes we have in place to generate the output. And more importantly even, is the final output, the integrated report, gives a far more holistic view of the company with its embedded risks and what have you. So all in all, it gives our stakeholders a more complete picture of what Philips is and wants to be. The competitive edge in our corporate reporting has come from all the work that we've put into our reporting processes and accelerating those, making the quality better, and in the end have a more complete report, I would say. In the year ahead, we want to make the next steps in integrated reporting. What we really want to do, and we've seen some good examples here in the conference in Madrid, is that the visualization of the value creation process. That is something that would be extremely powerful for our stakeholders, but also in social media. So if you, in one visual, can show how Philips is creating value and will continue to do so in the future, I think it's a rich asset.